Hey guys, Nerf327 here, and I'm gonna be telling you guys how to catch eevee right there. I'm gonna double battle right now against one, and what you wanna do is go to Castellia City, go up the stairs and the sewers, and start walking around. I'm in the dark grass, but I usually find it in the tall grass, so I'm just gonna flash eevee and Dragon Pulse Pet Pulse. And they're super weak and kind of hard to catch, though. Like, you only use like an Ultra Ball or something, unless you like weaken it down to like 1 HP, then you can use a Great Ball. Or like, try, like, use 10 Pokeballs. Like, that's how hard it is. And once you get rid of the other guy, if you're in a double battle, I'll just start chucking some Ultra Balls. That's what I'm gonna do right now. So click and be as much as you want. It kind of helps, I found out from the internet. So just do that and see how hard it is. I just messed up. Well, you guys know what to do now. Just catch it. It's super weak. In the next video, I'll do how to get Glaceon. Can't catch it, but I'll evolve eevee into it. You just go up one level in this rock. I'll show you in another video. I'm gonna catch an eevee. I didn't. Thanks for watching.